12 penultimate contest of the evening. This is a professional contest fought in the heavyweight division. And the first fighter to enter the octagon into the blue corner. Let's hear it for James Hurrell. Hardknocks and has a mixed martial arts record of 4 contests, 2 wins and 2 losses. Let's hear it for James Hurrell! And his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. He hails from Ashby, he's 14 years old. episode of Motivate. And tonight, it's his debut in the cage. Let's hear it for Kevin and Webster. This professional contest is fought over 3 5-minute rounds.
Massive support for two truly massive guys. The heavyweights here of Fight UK. James Hurrell on the left of your picture in the black trunks against Kevin Webster in the white shorts with the tattoos. You might expect a fast and furious start from both guys with Hurrell coming forward.
James is more experienced of the two with the 4 professional MMA fights.
James Hurrell looking to take control of his man there. Get that arm back and then land some strikes. Webster needs to be careful about giving his back up. Pushing through to try and get the single. If he can sweep that last leg, he'll be able to get his man to the camera. He's got to watch out for the neck, though. He's tapping a guillotine, but he's moved to the mount, so it should be a lot easier for him to extricate his head from that.
Kev's arms might give away here. He's got that on tight.
That's very true, and here come the bombs. That you heavyweight mixed martial arts, this is the position you don't want to be in. The mount, landing a lot of shots. Leon Roberts taking a very close look at proceedings. And James Hurrell finishes the fight. Roberts has a quick word. I think maybe one shot too many went in there. But there was no malice with it. It was simply, I think, it was the fact that he wanted to make sure he finished that fight. And here we see the ground and pound. As soon as you got the mount position, Hurrell was all over the situation, landing dominant strikes. Webster needed to do more than what he did there. And there's one that went through a left hand. Leon Roberts taking a very close eye and a very good stoppage.
To be fair though, a lot of those strikes didn't seem to go through pretty cleanly, but there was just enough there to cause the damage. That takes James up to 3 wins now and 2 losses in his MMA career.
Very powerful heavyweight. Hopefully one we'll see again.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, after just 50 seconds of the very first round, your winner, your referee, Mr. Leon Roberts, has called a stop to this contest, declaring your winner by TKO from the blue corner, James Hurrell. Let's hear it for a very bad runner-up. Let's hear it for Kevin Webster.